down until the property was actually bought by a family member. And that's when I had the idea of opening a practice here in the town. I just felt the building really suited it, very elegant, and the whole patient experience compared to any other practice locally, I was confident that we were going to be able to offer so much more.
I do a lot of the general dentistry and the restorative dentistry, which is essentially, you know, fillings, crowns, but also cosmetic treatments as well. You're very much more than just another number, another patient. We take a holistic approach, look at everything, and we just want to give everybody, you know, comfortable treatment, treat them respectfully in a nice environment.
We offer a free consultation to get to know the patient. We want them to feel under no pressure, feel that we're going to help them. So if we can meet them for a quick chat, then that reduces their anxiety.
We sit down, we have an informal chat. I then get them booked in for a consultation with either Cam or Imran to discuss the options further.
You feel very much as if they are genuinely concerned about your well-being and health, and I definitely felt like it was tailored to me.
The sedation that we do is for nervous patients, and we get a huge number of patients who've had bad experiences in the past, negative experiences, and a lot of patients will have the sedation. And some patients will discuss it and will try, perhaps without sedation, just doing very simple treatment and build up their confidence gradually. Sometimes they just need some reassurance, and the whole team work hard to make sure they felt cared for.
I was nervous at first, but as I started to get in to know the team a little bit more and Imran, they definitely made me feel a lot more comfortable, which was nice.
Our patients will call us by our first names because that's how comfortable the patients feel here. Yes, we do great dentistry and I'm very proud of that. But I think what we're more proud of is these relationships that we're building with our patients.
From the minute that they pick up the phone to the minute that they leave their dental practice, that patient is cared for.
It's a privilege to work at Town Hall Dental. People come in as patients and leave as friends.
Just pick up the phone or wander in. The girls will look after you.